Hello.
Looks a little lonely in here.
A fellow sufferer from yesterday.
Yeah. It looked like a few people dropped out. I guess Good Friday. You know, yeah, you got the day off.
Yeah, that's actually the reason why I'm able to make it. Otherwise, normally my kids are in, they have music lessons at this time, but not today.
I need to do maintenance on my trainer.
Oh, we're up to 10. Nobody else joins. See, we got 10 people now. So I can get 10th at least. Thank you.
Let's see, I might actually have some kind of shot at this one if I can get the momentum on the hill.
Yeah, right.
Not sure. I think the drag's enough for the 12 and 15 watt per kilo guys to come blasting by me anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where to... Like, if I need to start in the middle of the pack, or I just get dropped.
Yeah. I tried tail gunning it last week, starting at the back and using the arrow. Everybody just rolled away from it.
Yeah. I know, I tried that too. It was just laughable. It's like, oh yeah, to do that, it means you plan on passing everyone.
Yeah. Doesn't work if they're all faster.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, there is a banner here. Yeah. We do them both.
Double sprint. Oh, somebody else will be fighting for tents now.
I'm at the end of a training block in Trainer Road. And so I had a 1-hour endurance ride just before this.
Oh, wow.
Well, it's easy. And as a result, my legs actually feel really good right now. Which worries me. Because if I actually sprint well today, I think I can do a 1-hour endurance ride before every other race.
Yeah. If that's the secret.
But I have to say, the legs feel really good right now. We'll see how it goes.
Thank you. It's like somebody keeps dropping out or something.
Yeah. Yeah, he went straight back to 20, way off the back now.
Yeah. Yeah, he was almost caught up.
Yeah.
Yeah, he must be. He's still going.
Yeah. Hammering now. He says yes to something.
Oh, yeah. He's going to have a workout.
Yeah. A few extra sprints.
Thank you.
And there he goes.
Oh, there he goes. Oh man, I would just quit. Yeah. Oh man, that was my best one ever.
Yeah. Oh.
That was awful. I think somebody slid by me at the end. But I'll take it. Yeah, there was a nice little pace line on the lead in for that.
Yeah.
Downhill.
And I had a truck. A draft boost.
Yeah.
I think I'll struggle to beat that one.
I got a feather again.
Got nothing right now.
Got an arrow boost.
Oh yeah, me too. All right. Yeah. I think I PR'd every lap. It's gotta end. Yeah, that one hurt.
Yeah. Thank you.
guys. Thank you.
Too early.
Yeah.
Well, the bad news is I sprinted better than I have since I can remember.
That's funny.
Thank you.
I got another feather.
The draft again. Yeah.
I tried to use the feather while sprinting last time. It's too much to mess with.
Yeah. And it doesn't do any good on the downhill.
Yeah, I know. So you can't use it at the start, so...
Yeah.
I was like trying to use it on the bridge and not fall off and everything. I'll use it going up the hill.
That's not a bad idea.
That was the best ones I've done yet. I think I'm starting to figure it out.
Nice. Nice, yeah, you're right up there.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah. I felt good on the last one, but apparently it wasn't my fastest, so be interesting. Don't know if we can see it in Zwift Power.
Yeah. I got PRs 10, on so the first so. Three.
Sorry, what'd you say?
Oh, so I got PRs on the first three, but, you know, that was bound to stop happening.
Yeah.
I still did pretty well.
That was the same for me. First three were good. That was it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, that was an hour. Longer than expected.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Time flies when you're having fun.
When you're about to pass out.
All right,
well.
See you in a couple weeks.
I'm out.
I'm off for, work for the next 2 weeks, so.
You're off?
Yeah.
All right. Well, have a good weekend.
Thanks, you too. Happy Easter, yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.